now is the time when her brain and eyes develop most.